김지태 대표님을 모시도록 하겠습니다. 박수 부탁드리겠습니다. about the salesman career, we don't want to get rid of them, right? We want to work with them. We want to work with them and foster their ecosystem so that they can use our services. So who we are? Can we execute this plan? We're just a bunch of people who used to be in finance, insurance, and also in IT. We have former Samsung engineers and former product designers at Samsung Life and Prudential Life. So these people have been doing product design at those companies for 15 plus years. So they really know what a good insurance plan is and what not a good insurance plan is. So I myself was at George Washington University. I grew up in LA, grew up at George Washington University, and I studied finance. And I was part of this research project that was very insurance intensive, right? And I was working with people at UChicago at the time, and I was in line to go to Chicago for a rest. But I thought, you know, I can actually do a startup with this idea, right? Because if I can effectively solve information asymmetry between customers and insurance salesmen, there's a big market. So here I am. This is my real plan. Thank you. Buy insurance today, everybody.
Different plans from different salespeople, based on the benefits that the plans provide to the users, right? And the users make their decision based on the rankings that you provide. So in this model, it seems like the trust or the credibility seems to be very important. So what is your plan to gain the trust and the credibility from the users?
Thank you for the question. That's something that we talk about a lot. How are we going to really make an impact, right? So the real question is how to get people to trust us first, right? How to get people to trust our systems best. We have a very objectively made algorithm that's in place, but I don't think that's what people like the most, right? We can get and say, we can claim that this is 100% correct, but that doesn't mean the business is going to do well just because of that. So what we're trying to do is branding. We want to do branding. We want to just deliver just top-notch customer experience. Just give them the feeling that they're making very, very conscious and well-informed decisions. Once they get the feeling, and people, you know, because people are smart, want to think they're smart, if they're making those kind of very conscious decisions through us, I think that's going to add on to the branding, right? And so we're trying to create this cycle of just branding and branding and marketing. So that's an issue that I'm sure a lot of startups go through. But we're a place where we're at a unique place because we're the first ones to do it, right? We're the first to be trying something like this. So I think that already has, that's already resonating with the early adopters that are coming to our site every day, 10-20 plans requested. If you ask any insurance agent, right, how valuable is that? And they're going to say at least $50 per pop. So I think that says something about our branding. I think as time goes by, it's going to be stronger. I'm not sure if that answers your question.
Thank you.
그렇기 때문에 저희는 그런 퍼스널 터치를 하게끔 도와주고 계시지 다른 비즈니스보다 지금 말씀하시고 그 제가 정확하게 얘기하는 정도였는데 세일즈맨이 숫자가 줄어들면 어떻게 될 거냐 비즈니스 어떻게 가져갈 수 있을 것이냐 했을 때 저희는 그거에 대한 큰 퍼스널 없습니다. 왜냐면 세일즈맨이 늘 있어야 되는 사람들이고 그 사람들이 빨리 디시전을 끊는 사람들이기 때문에 그 사람들과 같이 가야 되는 비즈니스 모델이라고 생각해요. Any other questions?
How do you plan on making some really sticky marketing? I know
you asked
kind of elaborate.
Sure.
Sorry. I'm kind of curious about marketing because I know I don't think too much about insurance most of the time. It's one something I do and in very long intervals, and I usually take my advice from like a computer graphics generated gecko who speaks with a British accent. And I'm like, curious how you can try to get that into people's minds when they're ready to go and get insurance, how they're going to know about you.
How are they going to know about me? The service.
About the service.
About the service. Yeah, I mean, that's marketing and branding, right? How to get it out there is really a big question. We've been doing no marketing but targeting marketing, which means we've been just kind of targeting people that have expressed their need for insurance in online, right? On their blogs or whatever, we target them. And our response rate is over 30%, right? 30% of the people who have been, you know, have received the message from us, eventually come to our site and request them. So what that means is these people we consider as early adopters in insurance business, right? Because a lot of the times people don't actually look for insurance. It's kind of a passive thing. So if these people are actively looking for insurance, early adopters, they're, if our service is resonating with them, we're going to have followers, right? I think that's what we're trying to work with, we're trying to work on. So at this point, because the service has been launched only for 3.5 months, it's already resonating with the early adopter community, which means we're going to have eventually a big following, right? That's what we're convinced of. I don't know if that answers the question. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Jitan. Thank you for your feedback, judges. 감사합니다. 드리겠습니다.